Chen is certainly stunned. He said he's defined by his own three P's: passion, precision, and perseverance. I prefer perspicacity.
Do you even know what that means, Nigel?
Of course I do.
Words?
Don't insult me.
Oh, come on. Certainly needs some of that perseverance right now as Bodhi Hayward goes to work.
Oh.
And Hayward going for the cover again. Oh, Chen just kicking out.
Bodhi Hayward has doggedly pursued the advantage here, making Andre Chase a very happy professor.
When you talk about the athletic background, not only was Bodhi Hayward a Division I football player. Whoa, hold that thought. What is Robert Stone doing out here? Of course, know that Robert Stone has been in a rivalry with Andre Chase recently. And does this make any sense as to why Robert Stone is out here, bud?
With Robert Stone, it's always about business, so one has to wonder.
Well, you got to think that Chase is telling Hayward to keep focused on this match. Look at Dante Chen now.
Whoop.
Are the shoulders down? Yes, they are, and Bodhi Hayward kicking out. Whoa.
Missed the elbow drop by a country mile.
Bodhi moved to get out of the way for Chen. Whoa!
Oh, yeah.
Dante Chen riling himself up as Hayward goes down into the canvas.
Chen's opportunity to get back in this match.
Whoa.
Oh, and he's taking it.
Chen has certainly turned the momentum. And Dante Chen is feeling it.
But Andre Chase refusing to give up on his star student.
Dante Chen. Oh!
Oh, damage to the midsection, unable to complete the suplex.
Hayward is fighting back. Oh!
Wow!
Wow!
Wind up clothesline, Chen down hard.
Hayward just ran through Chen, and once again, Robert Stone ringside. Oh! Hayward certainly has his focus on the match right now. Going for the cover, Chen kicking out. What is going on outside of the ring though? Oh, and now Chen using the distraction. Hayward's shoulders are down, and Chen takes advantage.
Here's your winner, Dante Chen.